Yeah, I'm gonna use my handbrake.
What handbrake? Boy, no handbrakes is a bad thing.
Yeah, I'm one of those people where I use handbrakes every time for a race or something.
Viv, are you coming? You sure? More money.
After you guys get off, I'll probably end up taking a 2-hour nap and getting up and getting ready.
You made that look too easy.
I was trying to get down, but it wasn't letting me crouch. Well, I can't use that hiding spot anymore.
Tell you what, I'll give you 10 seconds. Go.
I got this, bro. Maybe. No, I don't. Oh. I feel like you're following me.
Tell me, is your controller vibrating hard?
Not hard.
Is it vibrating?
Yeah. It just got a lot stubborn.
Boo.
Dang it.
As I was like, boo, I was gonna make it easy on you too. Then again my logic said pull out the shotgun. You got me.
No, you got me.
No, you got me.
I lost anyway.
No, you won.
For me, it says I lost.
Well, so did you go down the same time I did?
I guess.
So the tie goes to you. You're the slasher. So you won.
I can't even hit you.
Damn, that was close.
I heard you rapidly tapping on your key, and I was like, I know he's moving. I know.
I think we're gonna do some. We're gonna do some hack and slash. We're doing some slasher shit when I get back. Because I'm gonna be gone most of the day.
I gotta go shopping for a lot of crap.
Well, you're 3 hours ahead of me.
Yeah, true. Actually, no, I think we're in the same time zone. What is it for you?
3:03 a.m.
Oh, yeah, 3 hours. I used to think we were in the same time zone. Oops. Oh, you're gonna come from a different angle.
Da 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 dum. Da 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 dum.
Imagine this is a freaking complete lobby.
Yeah, right. Hey, what's up? Hey, 5 viewers. Go on, drop in and say hi. Don't be afraid. Well, actually, be afraid because I'm the slasher. This is Batty, aka I Scream Like a Little Girl Hydra. Yeah, that makes you Krampus. Not bad. At least unlike the Humane Labs, this one's actually lit up somewhat.
Mm-hmm. It's a lot less darker, so you're gonna need some flashlight.
I know exactly where you're hiding.
Are you serious?
No.
No, not cool. Aww.
Game, set, match. Midnight Hunter, welcome.
Welcome, Midnight Hunter. How are you?
God damn it, now I just want to do some more slasher.
I know when you're sleeping.
Ow.
I know everything.
Yes, I'm getting up in that culo. How are you doing today, Midnight? I'm going to probably do one more round of Slasher. Would you like to try to play? Yes. Yes. Yes.
I've got the freaking song in my head now. I'll be singing it all freaking day.
Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope.
We're in somebody else's.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
No, I swear if he launches it.
I got out.
Something grabs a hold of you tightly and it's I don't know. Turn off the lights. Turn off the air. Snoring.
That's my father-in-law. It's a little interesting. Let's see how well you can do this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
I swear this is the last one.
All
right. By the way, did you notice something a little different about this match?
First person.
Vivi's gonna join.
My grandpa.
My character looks like the dude from The Evil Within.
That is so soft in first person.
Just tell me where you're at and I'll end it. I'll end it real fast. Hey, thanks for dropping in.